welcome to another edition of Poetry Corner. We're going to stuff so much culture up here, you're going to feel like a Thanksgiving turkey. Well, kind of. I'm going to supply the gravy. Anyhow, moving on. There once was a giant named Nolan, whose hobbies were drinking and bowling. One night on a bender, he dented his fender by driving right up your dad's colon. Lovely. Join us next week when we'll deliver some culture directly to your minionship on Poetry Corner.